Sports and ESPN bring you tonight's exciting matchup between the Missouri Tigers and the Clemson Tigers. It's another exciting contest of college football here, folks. Missouri is lining up to kick this one off. He breaks it at the 30, at the 40, across midfield, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. They return it all the way for the touchdown.
When a guy like this gets into the open field, it's pretty much game over if you're trying
throwing a catchable ball. Here, he just missed a target.
He's in. Touchdown, Tigers. An excellent pass to the wideout for six.
That wide receiver had his eye.
Drops back to pass. And they bring him down at the 25 for the touchdown. Touchdown, Tigers. That was a well-last heave to the end zone here before halftime. And he can't get away from the pressure. So we've played two quarters. And he's hammered down. So it's the defensive end that comes up.
Scoring on their last drive, and they really have this crowd into the game. So I think this defense is going to have a really difficult time stopping him right here.
And he's taken down.